Temple Drive got it easy, man.
Oh, my smoke in your front lawn, homie.
I'm gonna hit you back.
Your girl's a sucia right now, puto.
I'm loco, fool. Don't upset me.
Give me them shit!
Holy Cleopatra!
Have you ever been to Russia?
You're gonna have to apologize for that shit!
Trying to get fresh?
That's mom.
Fool, I said raise up.
Huh, motherfucker?
Send them ducats over here. Going in my retirement fund. Give me that money.
shit.
This fool liable to get mad.
Hey, get out the deal, what?
Bang, bang, baby.
What is this shit
cool,
you're drinking?
Baby, cool.
Poppin', girl.
Let's go blast on some fools.
You my kind of girl.
It's cool around here. What the shit?
You gonna have to apologize for that shit.
She's trying to kill me, Mark. Stupid puto. You think I'm special, don't you? What's your problem?
Get that hypocrite out the way, man! Me tweak.
Simone,
man,
buddy,
I
what's my
thirsty.
Soda?
You tried that grub and clean up.
All the targets for the follow.
Man, get the step. Just doing this to help me.
somebody born?
Start, we in thing. Family violence, cheer.
Steroids make your dick do what?
Hey, a nigga!
wild shit. I'll do anything for money.
You mad dogging me, man.
These shits knocking me.
Thank you.
call it a roadblock.
Oh!
¿Qué pasó, ese?
Hey there.
Ever try to fit the tequila straight?
You want some of me, maricón?
This it? Man, this tastes like some shit. That's mom.
and grow. Let's go at it.
Give me that money! Oh! That's going in my retirement fund! Give me them chips!
Get your stupid ass out the road!
Ain't no time to clown, homie!
What up, Carl? It's Denise. You down for doing some shit?
I hear you, baby. I'll drop by later.
How you not see my car?
Hey, move, you motherfucker!
I ain't down with that. Go get some sleep.
Hey, how are you?
What's happening, baby?
Take this bitch dancing now.
I'm down with that.
To kill me, Mark! It's cool around here! You better treat me with respect, fool!
I'm listening, honest.
While we here, we should do a drive-by.
Denise, you ain't like most girls.
two, bring it to the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you knew about to rip.
Must have taken less.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Too low down, niggas.
You're not a bad dancer.
Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unplayable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective,
you've done this before.
You have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended.
Pretty good moves there, buddy.
Real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that.
Trying to learn us a little?
It's like that and like this and like that. It's like this and like that and like this, and I'm Drake creep to the mic like a fan. Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I tend to get
checking you out, man.
And now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control.
You're a pretty good dancer.
At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I feel some old funky shit. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes. Don't take a talk, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue.
Do you need a doctor?
My homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that, like this and
I. Like that, awesome.
Like this and like that, and I. It's like this, and who gives a fuck about those? So just chill to the next episode.
Not bad, not bad. I just love that nightclub. I've known a lot of homeboys, Carl.
Why?
What the hell?
I want to open a beauty shop one day.
Uh-huh.
Coffee.
I love to, but I'm busy, baby.
Are you mentally fit to drive?